This story was shared by C.F. Mega Man. This story is called Human Slick 2. A young girl is left home alone with only her dog to protect her. When night approaches, she locks all the doors and tries to lock all the windows. But one in the basement won't close. She decides to leave it open, but locks the basement door and goes to bed. Dog takes its customary place under her bed. In the deep of the night, she awakens to a dripping sound coming from the bathroom. The girl is too scared to go check, so she reaches her hand under the bed. She feels a reassuring lick from her dog and falls back to sleep. She awakens to the dripping sound, reaches her hand down to the dog, where she feels the reassuring lick and falls back to sleep. Once more, she awakens to the dripping sound. She reaches her hand down and feels the lick of her dog. Now curious about the dripping sound, she gets up and slowly walks towards the bathroom, the dripping sound getting louder as she approaches. She reaches the bathroom and turns on the light. She is greeted by a horrific sight. Hanging from the shower nozzle is her dog with his throat slit open and its blood dripping into the bathtub. Something on the bathroom mirror catches her eye. She turns around. Written on the bathroom mirror in her dog's blood are the words, "Humans can lick too."